Hello guys, thank you for joining me again for another video. If you're not a subscriber, please hit the subscribe button. Thank you to my old and new subscriber. If you watch my affordable foundation video, you see there when I talk about I want to start doing a series of affordable makeup products. So today I'm going to talk about my concealer right here. This is my affordable concealers, my drugstore and affordable concealers. Concealer I'm going to talk about in no particular order. I'm going to talk about this NYX concealer palette. It's a full name. I'm going to leave the name at the video and at the description bar. For those who know about the MAC palette, you know that there's a concealer like this from MAC, and that is £30. Yes. 30 something pounds, 30 pounds and something, I don't really know, don't quote me on that. But I'll leave the MAC one at the description bar so that you can compare it. This has the color on this look like. You have the shade right here, three shades right here for you to highlight your face with. This is a yellow corrector for those who have fine lines on their face. This is an orange corrector. I use this a lot. And this is an orange corrector for dark skin, white skin, any skin, if you want to cancel out discoloration on your face. So, and if you have acne on your face, this, if you apply this first before your foundation, it'll be really nice. It'll cover up all those dark spots on your face. And this is an orange corrector right here. And this is a contour concealer. I use this mostly to contour my cheekbone and define my face. So I think this palette is amazing because you have six concealer in here. So, and it's, I'll put the amount I bought it on the description, but Hassel Fraser have it. Now that Boots sell NYS product, Boots should have it. NYS UK, I don't know if they have it, but you can get this in Beauty Joint. You can get it in NYS sites online. So this is an NYS correcting palette right here. Sorry, I'm looking this way because I'm using my phone to record these days, so bear with me. And for those who are wondering, yes, there's a video on this look coming up soon, but a different lip. The lip I'm wearing today, this is a lip gloss from MUA. For those who are in the UK, this is a lip gloss from MUA and it's just £1. Don't worry, a video on this look is coming up soon. Let's continue with the video. So the next concealer I'm going to talk about is my LA Girl Pro Concealer. I know, see, I've hit a pan on this one. And I have so many shades. Because I love this concealer. I intend to stick with this concealer because I use it to clean my brows, my under eyes. God, this concealer is like the best thing that ever happened to me in makeup. Very affordable and amazing. Blend well, set well. If you don't know about this concealer, this is the LA Girl Pro Concealer. And this is the orange one. If you watch my foundation video, where I did my foundation routine, I'll put a video of that in the description bar. This is the orange corrector. I use that on my face to cancel out all the discoloration on my face. And you can use this if you have acne to cover up all your dark spots on your face before applying your foundation, just like the NYX one. Right here, you can use that too, but this one is quite affordable and the pigmentation of this concealer is amazing, guys. Amazing. Nice. I have, this is a new orange and this is the old one. I used to stock up in case of a scarcity. And I have Cool Tan right here. This is Cool Tan. And I have Fawn. This is Fawn. This is my favorite color of them all. This is Fawn. I love Fawn. I'm hitting a pan on this one because I use it to clean my brows all the time. This is Toffee. I don't really use Toffee or Cool Tan. I tend to stick with Fawn, but I have a backup for all of them. So in case I change my mind. And I have the dark one right here. Mahogany. This is the darkest. So what other color do I have? I have Warm Honey right here. So I have variety of LA Girl Pro Concealer colors. So if you want an affordable concealer, please get the Helly Girl Pro Concealer. It's amazing and you don't have to spend too much on like the MAC one that are £15 and all that. You don't have to spend too much. Just get the Helly Girl one. And the other concealer I'm going to talk about, this is Georgiana 2-in-1 concealer and foundation. You all know that Georgiana is not in the UK, it's a US product. I get it from Beauty Joint, so I got this concealer and foundation from them because look at this. This is huge. And the color I have here is amazing for my complexion. This is 09 Golden Caramel. If I use this for an highlighter under my eyes, is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful concealer, guys. Very beautiful. You can use it all over your face if you have a perfect match for your face. But I intend to use this as a concealer on my face and clean my brows most of the time. So this is a good one, and it's 30 mil, guys. 30 mil for a concealer. You can't go wrong on this, and it's less than £3. Yes, I think so. It's less than £3 in Beauty Joint. I will leave the link at the description bar and the full name of this concealer. Next concealer I'm going to talk about is from eBay. This is the eBay 15 Nutra Concealer Palette. Right here. For those who have this, you know this is very helpful. And it's very affordable, guys. Very, very affordable. And this is how it looks like. You have 15 colors in here. You have your color correcting concealer right here. This two line for those who want to color correct their face, and other colors right here. You have the contouring color right here. This I use most of the time, and you can use this one to highlight your face if you are darker than I am, but I intend to use this roll to highlight my face. I've not used this concealer in a while because I use other concealer, but I feel this concealer will be very helpful for those who are just starting makeup for the very first time and you are looking for a variety of concealer that will be very helpful. I'll suggest you get this concealer from eBay. It will be really helpful for you. And most of all the high-end concealer, even all the high-end concealer, you have to set them with the powder if you want them to last very long on your face. You do the same with other drugstore concealer, so why fix it if it's not broken? Is that right? I don't know, but you can get this concealer from eBay. I'll leave a link at the description bar for this. And the next one I'm going to talk about, last but not the least, this is from Avon. If you watch my foundation routine, I use this concealer on that video. This concealer is very, very affordable, and I won't say it blends well, but it does the work if you set it with a powder. Yeah, it's tried. But it's not my favorite concealer of them all, but this can do the job if you are looking for an affordable concealer. I'll leave the name at the description bar on the video. So guys, those are the concealer I'm going to talk about today. I know they are not much because I don't branch out to try Maybelline or those other concealer out there in the drugstore. But for me, you can get Helly Girl in some beauty supply store in London, and you can find them online. I'll leave some links online for you to get Helly Girl Pro Concealer in the UK. And that is all, guys. That is all I'm going to talk about. These are my affordable concealer. I hope this video was helpful to someone, and I'll see you guys very soon for another affordable makeup product. Bye guys.